the country is already in the midst of many things, and one of them is yung tinatawag na pagbulusok ng communication technology. Ang power ng words ngayon napakabigat eh. Hindi na katulad ng dati na meron pang mga ilan lang mga TV stations, radio stations, etc. But in the fourth industrial revolution, talagang ano eh, it's easy to spread disinformation. And you can destabilize things. Kaya ang panawagan natin sa kanila, ating mga leader, lahat sila, huwag na kayong mga, kung may magsalita na kung ano-anong mga akusasyon. Because it's really, it's like some people have run berserk. And parang huramentado na tayo eh. Na walang, and that is not going to help our country. Binanggit naman ang militar. And I believe the military will be true to the Constitution. Meron mga points of views na ano, akusasyon. But we don't change the government only on the basis of accusation.